From being a talented actress, an amazing advocate, to being an inspirational hero, KaDee Strickland has proven to be nothing but someone special and one of a kind to us all.
Not only has KaDee inspired people in her own backyard, but she has also inspired people from places like Australia, Italy, France, Germany, Switzerland, India, England, and even New Zealand.
Thanks to KaDee's gracious and caring heart, many survivors of sexual assault have been able to get help via RAIN's hotline.
It is because of her and the work she did on the sexual assault multi-episode storyline for the Now Cancel ABC drama show known as Private Practice that survivors around the world have been able to reach out and come forward knowing that they are not alone.
There are many great people in the world, but no one can be more special to us than KaDee Strickland. She has brought many people smiles in the world, whether it's from watching her in private practice or seeing her passion for advocacy causes.
With her fun-loving smile from her Instagram and her encouraging, insightful tweets, seeing KaDee on social media makes a lot of people's days brighter. Why? Because of the person she is and has become.
As we share our support and give tribute to honor KaDee's birthday this year, it also gives us the time to reflect, remember, and honor all the work she has done to help others.
As we wait to see what is next around the corner for KaDee Strickland's acting career, let's take the time to share our appreciation by taking a walk down memory lane and to see the results of why we believe in her.
Whether it's by sharing and liking this video or donating to RAIN in honor of KaDee Strickland's efforts with survivors, your help is much appreciated because together we can all make a difference just by following KaDee's lead. Happy birthday, KaDee.
It's a profound thing to experience when people just say thank you. They say nothing more. They walk up to you and say thank you, and you know what that means. And I think all of us have had certain moments, you know, that we've been thanked. But for me in particular, it's why I do this. And not every actor and I mean this in all sincerity, you don't always get to feel of service. And to me, that's what storytelling's truly, when it's doing its best thing, that's what it's all about. So to have that and to connect to people about something that means so much to them and means so much to me has been the greatest thing that I've probably ever done as an artist.
Don't let me fall.
I won't.